Hi, my name is Kathy, and I am with an amazing organization called Royal Family Kids. And what we do is we put on summer camps for children who live with the trauma of abuse in the foster care system. Each year, we sponsor a week-long summer camp where we take children ages 6 to 12 living with foster families to camp where they get to spend the whole week doing all these amazing activities that are just building hope and affirmation and positive memories for children whose lives are filled with pain and trauma and abuse that they can't begin to understand. And so as children like this grow up, a lot of times there's rehabilitation that takes place as adults. What we're trying to do is intervene and interrupt that cycle and prevent having to rehabilitate and actually give them a chance to have positive memories where they are reassured that there are all these different people in their lives that really do care and are trying to help make a difference for them. Summer camp are for the younger kids, ages 6 to 12. And then there's also our mentoring program for the children ages 13 to 18. And so our annual goal is 30,000. We are now 10,000 short, and we're asking each and every one of our friends and family and anyone else that's watching this who would love to make a difference in the life of a child to help us reach that goal. So if you would make a difference for one of these kids, we would be ever so grateful. And just so you know, each one of us who volunteer, it's all volunteer-based. 100% of the proceeds that you give goes directly to making a difference for these children. So thank you for watching, and thank you for supporting Royal Family Kids.